Hi, I'm Tim called John. Just recently at the Scotchman's Fanwood High School, the school hosted an event called Answer to Cancer to help those infected with cancer. Many Bens participated in the event to help raise money for those who have cancer. And now, let's go take a look at this.
One, two, three, four.
Bands put together to play for one common cause, to fight this horrible disease that's going on at the high school. There's bands, there's Proden, which is my band, Checkerboard Armada, one of the freshman bands, Another Change of Fate, Outnumbered, and then we have a band coming from Staten Island called In the Stars. We're all coming together for one common cause, we're all playing for free. We love being charitable to bands, you know, we give a lot back to the community.
That's nice.
I organized the show, so I got all the bands to play. I helped set up. I mean, I didn't put the whole stage together. I had a lot of help from like Donnie and Jamie Sweeney, but I was the man behind the scenes.
I'm here with members Will McCauley and Francis Solaro of Silent Cartographer, who performed on Friday at the Cancer Benefit. So guys, how did your performance go?
Well, it wasn't as good as our first performance at the Battle of the Bands. And we came out and it was kind of an awkward beginning. But then we fell into place and everything kind of clicked and we got it together.
Our stage presence was better than our first performance.
So it was a pretty good show. Not our best, but it's
not our best. So overall, very good.
Did you guys enjoy the other bands?
Yes, especially. Well, I really like Checkerboard Armada.
I'm here with Justin and Callum from Checkerboard Armada, who played the Answer to Cancer Benefit. Did you enjoy the benefit?
I did enjoy it.
Did you enjoy the benefit?
Yeah, it was good. Everybody came out to support. And there were some good bands there, and it was exciting. It was good.
Here I have with me Rick Fumo, who performed on Friday. Rick, how did it go?
Went pretty good.
Went pretty good?
Yeah, I enjoyed it. A lot of good bands that night.
That's good.
Yep.
So why do you think it's important to do events like this?
To raise awareness for cancer and to also raise money for the Kettering Sloan Cancer Hospital in New York.
That's good.
Yep.
All right, well, thank you for talking with us.
Oh, you're welcome.
Take a little breath and an exercise. Might just tell you why the hell I gotta spit live. So, mighty, 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 dirty Mac. It's the mighty, 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 dirty Mac. It's the mighty, 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 dirty Mac. You say, mighty, 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 dirty Mac. Now, ladies and gentlemen here, girls and boys, if you're loving this now, make some noise!
play for one common cause.